What's up, health warriors? Today, we are talking about the best vitamin to prevent one of the most prevalent and dangerous cancers in the world, colon cancer. Colon cancer is currently the third most common cancer diagnosed in both men and women. The lifetime risk of developing colon cancer is about 1 in 23 for men and 1 in 25 for women. That means if we don't take preventative action, 1 in every 25 people will develop this potentially fatal disease. The good news is that colon cancer is one of the most preventable types of cancer through regular screening, a healthy lifestyle, and strategic supplementation. Research shows that certain vitamins and minerals have powerful protective effects against colon cancer. In today's video, I will share the science-backed vitamin hero that reduces your risk of developing colon cancer. I'll explain the physiology of how it works in the body, food sources to obtain it, and how much you need to take per day for optimum protection. By the end of this video, you'll have a deep understanding of the best dietary approaches to slash your chances of colon cancer by up to 70%. The most protective vitamin against colon cancer is, drumroll please, vitamin B9, also known as folate or folic acid. Folate is a B-complex vitamin found naturally in foods or as the synthetic form, folic acid, in supplements and fortified foods. This water-soluble nutrient plays a critical role in cellular growth and regeneration. It aids the body in producing new, healthy cells and repairing damaged cells. You can think of folate as the quality control supervisor in a cell factory. The cells in your colon are like a busy factory, rapidly producing new colon cells to replace old ones. Folate is the supervisor that oversees this cell production and makes sure there are no errors. It checks that the cell DNA blueprints are perfect copies without mistakes. Folate also makes sure the right genes are turned on and off, like a supervisor, directing workers what to do. This keeps cell growth under control. When folate levels are low, it's like having an absent supervisor in the factory. Mistakes start happening in the DNA blueprints, and unhealthy cells are made. Damaged DNA builds up over time. Without folate overseeing things, the colon cell factory starts producing defective cells, which can turn cancerous. So getting enough folate daily helps prevent colon cancer by being the quality control supervisor for your cells. The scientific evidence overwhelmingly shows diets high in folate sources lead to significant reductions in colon cancer risk, while folate deficiency increases risk. Let's look at some key studies. A groundbreaking 25-year study on over 88,000 women found those with the highest folate intake cut their colon cancer risk by 75% compared to women with the lowest folate intake. In a meta-analysis of 13 studies with over 700,000 participants, dietary folate from food was associated with a 15% lower risk of colorectal cancer. Long-term studies show daily intake of at least 400 mcg of folate reduces precancerous colorectal adenoma recurrence by 40-60%. The protection from folate is most marked when intake is high early in life. Folate is especially vital in those at high risk due to family history of colon cancer or lifestyle factors like smoking, heavy alcohol use, or obesity. For colon cancer prevention, folate should be obtained from the diet through whole food sources. Folate naturally found in foods has higher bioavailability than folic acid from supplements. Some excellent dietary sources of folate include lentils, which provide 90% of your daily folate needs in just one cup. Spinach is another great option with 66% of your daily value in a single cup. One cup of asparagus has over half of your folate for the day. Turnip greens, broccoli, romaine lettuce, and avocado are also packed with folate. Just one avocado provides almost 40% of the recommended daily intake. Brussels sprouts and strawberries add up too. One cup of Brussels sprouts is 30% of your daily folate, and strawberries provide a quarter of your needs. The current recommended daily allowance, RDA, for folate is 400 micrograms for adults. but research indicates intakes of 800 micrograms or higher, preferably from food, provide the most significant anti-cancer benefits. The key is to regularly eat folate-rich foods like leafy greens, beans, asparagus, broccoli, and avocado to get enough of this protective vitamin in your diet. While folate-rich foods should be the main strategy, folic acid from supplements may also be beneficial when combined with food sources. Folic acid is actually more absorbable than natural folate. Those with digestive conditions inhibiting folate absorption like celiac or IBD may benefit from adding a folic acid supplement of 400 to 800 micrograms per day. Additionally, a folate supplement may help achieve optimal intakes for those who do not regularly eat folate-rich vegetables or have difficulty meeting the RDA levels from diet alone. Always check with your doctor before starting any supplement routine to ensure safety and compatibility with existing medications. Now, you know the most crucial vitamin for colon cancer defense is folate from real, wholesome food sources. Make it your mission to flood your body with folate daily. Here are my top tips to maximize your folate intake and slash colon cancer risk. Include lentils, dark leafy greens, asparagus, avocado, and broccoli in your regular diet. Add spinach, romaine, or other greens to your morning smoothie. Snack on raw veggie crudités like carrots, celery, and turnip. Use spinach instead of lettuce in your sandwiches and burgers. Try zoodles or noodle replacements made from spiralized zucchini or carrots. Drink fresh vegetable juices and eat plenty of salads at each meal. If your diet is lacking, take a folic acid supplement of 400 to 800 micrograms per day. Folate is water-soluble, so toxicity risk is low, but do not exceed 1,000 micrograms per day from supplements. Always take folic acid supplements with food for optimal absorption. And remember, folate works best alongside other protective nutrients like vitamin B12, vitamin D, calcium, and antioxidants. Strive to eat a balanced, predominantly plant-based diet with a variety of vegetables, fruits, nuts, seeds, beans, and whole grains daily. Limit processed meat intake to reduce colon cancer risk even further. Get regular exercise, maintain a healthy body weight, don't smoke, and avoid excessive alcohol consumption. If you enjoyed this video and learned how to harness the power of folate against colon cancer, please like this video and share it with anyone who could benefit. Leave me comments with your biggest takeaways or any nutrition topics you want me to cover in future videos. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to see my new uploads every week. I hope you feel empowered knowing the best dietary strategies to reduce your colon cancer risk substantially. Now, go eat those folate-rich greens. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.